Jeez, that's an old barn. You're gonna do something useful with that, aren't you? What the fuck? Hope they weren't aiming for me!
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Fix a broken car with duct tape. You ain't gonna make it here for long. You do you. Creepy death bird. Hunter's only as good as his gear, starting with his hands.
A silencer would do my ear some good. USA! USA! Not gonna chant with me? I don't even give a shit. USA! USA!
Get this show. Jeez, that's an old barn.
Silly.
town's still uglier than the south end of a northbound mule. But it's ours again.
Enough for getting rid of those. Those fucking cultists.
I think I got something figured out that'll make this festival. All right, you're being a real McBall Buster. I'll be quick with the details. All right, deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert, nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
I don't think I'm cut out for this. Not like Bo. He's this survivalist up in the mountains. You really should go find him. He really knows his shit.
Thanks a million. You'll never catch me alone in a room with John.
Damn, I can't.
Fuck no.
Levels.
The man makes my skin crawl.
I thought we were all gonna die here. Thank you.
Thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
You're inspiring people to fight. Don't take it personal if I stay out of it instead of catching a bullet.